So here we have been provided with an flowchart which gives the overview of transcription and translation.